Please subscribe and you can download this code from description below. Title, Handling Timeouts in Python, Retry Mechanism. Introduction. In Python, dealing with timeouts is a common scenario, especially when interacting with external services or APIs. A robust way to handle timeouts is to implement a retry mechanism. In this tutorial, we'll explore how to implement a simple retry mechanism in Python, attempting to upload data three times if a timeout occurs. Requirements. Step 1. Import required modules. First, import the necessary modules, such as requests for making HTTP requests and time for introducing delays between retry attempts. Step 2. Define the retry function. Create a function that encapsulates the retry logic. This function will take care of making the request and retrying in case of a timeout. Step 3. Implement the retry in your code. Now, you can use the upload_with_retry function in your code to handle timeouts. This example assumes a simple post request, but you can adapt it for other types of requests or customize the retry logic based on your specific needs. Conclusion. Handling timeouts in Python can be achieved by implementing a retry mechanism. This tutorial provides a simple example using the requests library and the upload_with_retry function. Adjust the code according to your use case and requirements. ChatGPT.